Exactly. What is motivating that person to be who they are, right? It always comes back to being. Who are they to be or not to be? That is the question. Who is the mentor being? Number two, continuous efforts to seek and develop wisdom.